furnish his teammate. Today he really has been so sharp in front of goal. And I wouldn't put it past him to go on.